Wee-wees. Wee-wees. It's okay, go.
Kathy and Terry.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. What are you doing here?
Can you watch that?
Is that on Kathy?
The other phone
too.
Chelsea.
Hi, Josh. Am I a good liar, Hudson?
Yeah, I'm shocked.
Oh,
Where's my food?
All right, Huddy. You ready, buddy?
Yeah.
And he picked his own colours too. He's like, why are you asking me what colours I like? I said, just give us your top five colours. We're asking all the kids.
Did you ask
it? No.
Is it like, would Chelsea like it?
No.
This is like you and maybe Yanni.
Lots of lies, Hudson. From around the world, what you're eating.
Oh, yeah. There's a knife, yep.
Yeah.
Do you remember what colours you picked?
Coral.
Coral.
Something blue, like sky blue or something.
Yeah.
Magenta.
Cyan. Teal.
And there was something else.
Teal.
Teal, yeah.
You want me to slash it?
Actually, I've got it right here. I'll tell you exactly what you picked. So you pick teal, emerald green, burgundy, aqua blue, and coral. So we picked two out of those colours. Well, your mum did anyway.
Ooh, oh my God.
Careful.
Is it just that one?
Oh no, there's more. Oh. Yep, so open that.
Handmade.
Yeah, otherwise they'll break.
I wonder if they're going to go in your room.
Oh my God.
What is that?
It's going to be chessboard. Oh my God. But you asked me if I like Chessy on it.
That was like 2 weeks ago.
Oh my God.
So they've got 24 carat on the base of them.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
And then yeah, check in there.
Do you love it?
Oh my God.
I didn't know you liked chess. I just found this out myself.
I've tried playing chess, but I've struggled, but...
There's something you can give to one of your kids.
Hand
it down.
Have you watched that show on Netflix called...
Yeah,
Crazy Game.
I haven't watched it.
Have you watched it?
No, I read it over the years.
Why don't you get up and get my food?
It's a movie you need to watch.
Where's my handbag?
There.
Where?
If you go in the kitchen, you see it. Just hang. Yeah, okay. I'll put it up there. Open them up, Trev. Have a look. You're going to see that colour that your pop's got, Huddy.
Put
it down
there,
I'll
take it back off.
So he's teaching us how to do resin.
Teaching you.
Oh, resin.
Yeah.
Oh, we used to play chess with my kids, but I've got to play.
Oh, yeah.
You're gonna have to learn now. Yeah. Right, Huddy. Let's move this crap out the way.
YouTube out.
Here. Put your
hold it up.
Hold it up.
Put the pieces on first.
Put the pieces on.
Get the maroon ones. Open the maroon one up, Huddy.
Yeah,
Is that wood or is it?
It's sticky tape.
Is that all wood?
No, it's resin. It's made out of glass. Resin. The whole thing's made out of glass. So if you drop one or break it, you just let us know and he'll replace it for you. Because they will break if you drop that on the... It's all, the whole thing's glass. The whole thing. The top, the bottom, everything's made out of glass.
You need to be pretty careful with things. So.
Yeah.
And there's 24 karat flakes on the bottom. On both of them.
Heirloom.
Mm.
Can't leave it to me because I'll be dead.
Suki! Suki!
I told you, you can stay up into care.
And you can buy the house, obviously.
Yeah. Or if he does, you get nothing. What's on the back? A sticker.
It's got a glitter in it as well. It's got a shine in it.
Your phone's in my way. What?
Sheets.
If you guess it,
she covers it.
You have to guess the whole present though.
I was right, because I said she covers it.
I've got a cold old gardener. It's
going to
be the best present. You're
going to
go, oh wow.
Stop, maybe socks.
Could be.
And coupon set.
Could be.
Right.
I'm standing next to the door quickly for a photo. I just want one photo. It's you in view. Don't
yeah.
Oh,
these are?
Here's your mic in here.
Wasn't one of the cards with that present? You think that one?
Yeah, that one does.
Right.
Do
Hudson?
I'll turn around, it's going to slap you.
And that's where that one. That card's.
Hurry up. Will I slap you? I'm running out of patience. The birthday's nearly over.
That's right.
Yeah, you were right. You were totally right. You wait till you see that, it's going to blow your brains out.
When did you get that?
Behind your back, because I'm a thief and I'm a liar and I'm a... What did we do in that shop that day? There was two on the shelf?
When she went back, there was
and
only
you
one.
Back because you said it was too dear?
Yeah.
And when I snuck back without you...
When did you get that?
I'm not telling you nothing. You did not know.
And there was one sold already.
There was one sold already.
So that was the last one.
And because I was a member, I got $5 off it too. Hold it up on front of that.
It's a shame it's not. You're missing it. It's covering from the newspaper.
Hold it up over the paper. Right. You didn't expect that, did you?
You were close. You said socks.
Yeah. Don't rip it. There's no more in the shop. Oh, they might have restocked.
I'll tell you what Karen Jericho said to you. Apparently the girls are all checking him out already.
Well, we're jumping on Tinder tonight, now that he's 18.
Mm-hmm, yes.
Going to the Japanese shop for a message. Put it on. Yes, 76er.
That looks good.
Looks good.
Look. Yeah, it's actually better on your head holding it. I want to cover it up there. Look.
Look.
Here, we want the number. I might just do your head.
You might get the Tinder. It's one of the Tinder photos now.
Yes, Tinder profile.
Yes, that's setting up.
Oh, that's another sheet. So you've got two when you do your room. Because I don't do his room. He has to do it himself.
Is that like the...
That one you have, the sheet. The t-shirt one.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a different colour though. It's the other one.
Yeah.
So you've got one off your bed, one off. That's it.
Now you've got to do the cards and the cake card. Let's not go on the bed.
Thank you.
Is that right?
You can read the card out.
Can you read?
Wishing you a very happy special 18th birthday. Enjoy your celebrations, family time. Keep on being the kind and considerate young man you are. Looking forward to Sunday lunch with family and friends. Nothing is impossible when you get through it.
No, you're addicted.
Oh, yeah, I don't know.
Get off it. Don't.
I'll get the lip gloss.
I hate where the lip gloss. Psycho. Who's this one from?
I know, you won't see.
Oh. Well, hurry up, Hudson, you're doing my head in. You're like a kinky kid opening a... I would have had that shredded.
I'm getting it, cool.
Ignore the calls, so you've done the envelopes.
Nice.
Mm. See something stuck there?
It's a voucher to the Chinese place.
Mm. Who's that from?
Seth, Matt and Yanni.
Oh, nice. Well, you've got a few people to thank, haven't you? That are not here.
Oh,
I messaged you already. Oh, text me going, fuck, what's wrong with Hudson? Nah, nah.
Oh, Frankie.
It's okay.
No, it's Frankie.
I want to get like a workbench for the show.
Oh, yeah. Where do you get the Bunnings?
Yeah, probably is $1,000.
How much?
Sit down.
Oh, wow.
Sit down.
Really?
Sit down.
Well, yeah, sit. If you get some cash for your birthday, well, you got a $100 voucher.
Yeah, yeah. I put all my tools in.
Oh, yeah.
Mm. Yeah.
It's a
little
chihuahua.
Mm.
Yeah, it's Sit down.
Suki.
Suki.
She's flapping her ears because I took the stuff out inside her ears.
No, I've got no oregano.
Oh, yeah. Where's that mum's oregano?
Chicken Diane. Chicken Diane? Yeah.
Mum's special. What were you going to have around there for tea?
I don't think.
Cheers!
Hey, honey!
Very. Yes.
Alright,
we'll do a
photo
all together
first.
Frankie's there.
Hang on, I'll get my camera so I can do photos.
The lights out or not?
Oh, yeah. It's a bit romantic.
Can you do a video? I don't know how to do it on there.
Someone's going to sit next to him.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Hudson,
Happy birthday to you. Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
Blow that candle, boy.
Make a wish. Step the cake and make a wish.
Don't go to the bottom, though.
No.
I don't
know. Look at Sookie there. That's a good picture.
Yeah, I'll get that on camera.
That's fucking long in the background.
Sookie! Hutch! Oh, I can't get it.
Speech!
There we go.
I attended, so it's gone pretty fast. Speech up tonight in front of four people.
That's right.
Don't need speeches. Don't need a speech.
Thanks for everyone for coming to my birthday.
Yeah, thanks for everyone.
And joining in the festivities.
Yeah.
Hope to see you Sunday.
Hope to see you Sunday.
And I love my 76 hat.
Yep, I love my hat.
Can you believe you got that?
Yeah, I didn't know what it was going to be.
Well, you thought it was socks.
No.
Oh, take it.
Cake.
Biscuits.
Yeah, biscuits and...
Yeah, M&M biscuits and Tony do little pies and sausage rolls or something.
Yeah.
So are you still sick?
No, just a cold.
Yeah, same.
Rhinovirus.
Trevor's got rhinovirus.
What's that?
Rhinovirus.
Oh,
yeah. Thank you. Hey. He paid for his TV. Now the money's coming in to cover it. It won't cover all of it, but it's covering it. Well, it could be covering a fair bit of it, actually.
Tax trying to pay
that. We've got your $1,700 for tax,
So I've almost paid it
off. And me.
Sorry? No, not today.
A couple of a few weeks ago, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Are going up and down. Come on, honey, go. Your lips are going, like your memory, you're singing in your head. I can hear you singing it out loud.
I'll play my own music. I'm thinking right of you and your body.
This is your song, what do you mean?
Oh, I'm not into it anymore.
You're not into it anymore?
At the moment. Feel it, honestly.
That will be a big burn off, eh? How big?
Very big.
You should know, right?
Taping.
Oh, we're at Lindock. Oh, I want to see another pirate. There's a lavender farm here. Beside it.
Yeah.
Hudman.
Yeah.
Fuck, get another cake today, huh?
Yeah, two.
Huh?
Who dressed you
up
today?
Why are you so rude to me?
So we could have dressed you up.
Why would I dress up if you're not going to dress up?
Got a cape on you?
Look, they're all here. Oh, yep. Yeah.
You didn't carry through New York though.
So you won your golf tournament, Trevor?
I did, mate, yeah.
Yeah, bloody legend.
Big red champ.
We knew you had it.
Yeah.
We were yelling for you. I wanted to come and they said no.
Horrible.
Go birthday boy. Yeah, no, I'm the videographer. Chris is the photographer, I'm the video guy. Oh God, what are they? That has to be the girls, the cousins, for sure. Excited?
Yeah.
All your friends are here?
Yeah.
Jess is here, Jagger. How cool is that? He gave up soccer to be here today. You know that, yeah?
It was pretty much.
I went to
first. Oh, it's actually not your birthday.
Well,
I'm
doing
it.
Hey, how
you doing?
Look at, are you serious, bro? What the fuck? Sorry? What are we doing? Pausing it?
Having a bit of a rest.
Ah.
Do what you have to do. No, because just...
Christy, you've been so hard for
half an hour. No. Give me my lip gloss.
You need a detox. This has gone on long enough.
That's right.
Tegan does too. She's addicted as well.
She was...
She started having...
Have you got it?
What?
My lip glosses. Right, Trevor, where's the other
one? No, I didn't. Yeah, I don't...
See Hudsen.
With
the collar, is it?
Scarf.
It's a blue scarf.
So you need Bella?
Huddy.
Take it away, Trevor.
Go, Trev.
Alright, you ready? Here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Hudsen. Happy birthday to you. Hooray! Hooray! Hooray!
Yeah,
I deeply apologise for being such a pain in the ass when I was younger. I've just become aware that I broke your arm when I was younger as well.
No, you broke Jessie's arm.
Wrist? Didn't you say I fell off the
side? Oh, you did. Yes, yeah. You did.
And then I got accused of child abuse.
I did, yeah.
I just learned about this tonight as well.
The doctor?
Said that's apparently a common child abuse spot. I'm like, the sister did
it. Me? For me. But honestly, you really are the most kindest person I ever know. I'm not just saying that. I'm so lucky to have you as a brother. And if I ever need anything, I know I can come to you. And if you ever need someone to go out to town with, you know who to hit up. But I love you, Pete.
Oh, yay!
Good stage.
All right, Jesse, your turn. You're it.
What?
Is he cutting the cake?
Oh, I got some sweet cake. It's
alright,
Mama.
Right, go.
You got lipstick on your cheek.
Other cheek.
Oh, no, do I?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Alright, go, Huddy, nice and loud.
Yeah, thanks everyone for coming. I really appreciate it. It's good having you guys here. Nice to catch up with everyone. A few surprises, a few lies.
Just a few. But they were good lies.
Yeah, good lies.
Good
intentions.
Been a few years. A few more 18
to go. Yep. Just kickstarting it.
Yeah, just kickstarting.
Now let's go to Barry Massage Shop.
Can I have a photo with me?
Hey, what is it?
Hey Chelsea. Thank you, Chelsea. Are they from
Yeah. Yeah, it's nice. I like it. Get your
Bella, you better go out and watch them.
Well, you've been meeting
them.
Yeah, that's
pretty
much.
Bella, you have to be the responsible one.
He's probably not going to. I don't think they're responsible.
No, I don't know.
It's a lure.
Huh?
Lure.
What's a lure?
Fishing.
Fishing.
Show me, Huddy. So good.
You go fishing, Dylan?
Yeah.
Yeah. Daddy
normally
goes out with them. Ah. Yeah, my dad stole them from my house before.
Oh, really?
I took them home, didn't even notice, and I attracted them and found out they stole them.
Oh, wow. Holy shit.
Behind the bit, just don't record the table, maybe.
No.
But yeah, we had the medieval feast yesterday, so we had 11 people in here. Nice.
In handy when I got him.
Oh. What was that?
Oh no.
You don't know.
Really?
What?
I
don't care. Come on. What is it? Exactly.
You got them from the camera.
I didn't get them.
Yeah. I thought you said you got them.
I thought there was a gift and you might bring gifts.
Thank you.
Oh, another one. Huddy, show me. Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah, it's a monster.
George, you could use
them. Yeah, fucking
hose.
Yeah. That must be a tackle box.
Actually, we probably should have fishing ones.
Yeah, well, we do. We just, we've got to set them up.
There
are? No, at the factory we do. The factory, we're like, I've got 10 rods. Yeah, I know. I've got to bring them to the, from the factory to Bonnie Doon. Show me, Paddy. Oh, hell yeah. What did it say, Daddy? Oh, I didn't say.
Now, yeah, there's a brand new game now.
I don't, I heard you and Huddy are going to Japan with Chelsea and Tegan.
Is Chelsea coming too?
And yeah. Tegan, apparently.
Yeah, no, we're doing that.
Didn't you say no girls?
Why does everyone keep saying that? Why did I say that?
I don't know.
Yeah, Dylan's such a prick.
I don't think that was me.
You're not a good cousin,
mate. You said no.